Playing with my brothers is fun to do. Last week, we went to the zoo. When we were at the zoo, we had a lot of fun. But my brothers wouldn't listen, all they did was run.
They were chased by the monkeys and the lions too. The chimps wouldn't stop throwing their poo. So when the lions came, they started to roar. And then we saw a shed and ran through the door.
Only to realize my brothers were outside. They had climbed on a lion and gave it a ride. Playing at the zoo, ducking from the poo. My brothers are on lions going woo-woo-hoo. It's been a rough day for me and you. So they jumped off the lions and had a great time. Then they saw a tiger that was taking a climb.
With a pounce, it jumped out of its yard and ran after us with its face looking scarred.
So we ran away, not knowing what to do. And I thought to myself, is this it? Are we through? So my brother showed his teeth to the terrible beast, and that's when I knew for sure we would be his feast. For he was only 5, but to my surprise, he had scared him away, leaving him in despair. We went out the front gate and ran out of the zoo, and I said to my brothers, this is all because of you. Tomorrow we're going to the aquarium, because they're putting on a show. Thanks to my brothers, who knows how it'll go. Playing at the zoo, ducking from the poo. My brothers are on lines going woo-woo-hoo. It's been a rough day for me and you.